हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम टू मैथमेटिक्स ऑफ क्लास 5 चैप्टर 10। लेट्स कंटिन्यू आवर एक्सरसाइज। ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक नाउ एंड लेट्स सी इट। चैप्टर 10, टेंथ एंड हंड्रेड्स। लेट्स कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर। सो कैन वी से 10 अपॉन 100 इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन 10 इज इक्वल टू 0.10 और इज इक्वल टू 0.1। इज इट सेम? Okay, so in the last video you already seen that this all are the similar. 10 upon 100 we can say 1/10 also. In the decimal form, 10 upon 100 we can write 0.10, and 1 upon 10 we can write in the decimal form 0.1. that means this all are equal, right? So these are written as a fraction and these are written as a decimal. So can we write 10 paise as 0.1 of a rupee? Yes, of course, 10 paise, okay? That is we can write 10 upon 100, okay? So that is 10 part out of 100, because 1 rupee means 100 paise. So 10 paise in the decimal form, we can write 0.10, okay? Right? So 0.10 means 0.1. That means we can say yes. Answer is yes, okay? So we can write 10 paise as 0.1. That is correct. So how many boxes are red? What part of the sheet is this? 15 divided by which number? Okay, so here the sheet is given. See this. So how many boxes are red? This one. You have to see this one, right? This question answer from this place. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 are red. So how many total parts? 15 are red. So we have to write in denominator total parts. So that is a 100. One strip has a 10 box. So there is a 10 strips. So 10 tens are 100. So one sheet has 100 total boxes, right? So 15 divided by 100. 15 are red parts. So the fraction of the red portion is 15 upon 100, right? Can we also write as 0.15 of the sheets? क्या हम उसको 0.15 लिख सकते? Yes, of course. 15 upon 100, we can write 0.15 also. So we write yes, okay? So now, 3 upon 100 of the sheet is black. We can say 0.- sheet is black. So 3 upon 100 is written as a fraction. So now we have to write as a decimal form. So see here students, 3 upon 100 is like that, okay? So in the decimal, how many zeros? 2. That means the 3 is here, decimal 2 zeros. So you have to move from right to left. 3, that is no number, that means 0. That means here decimal will come. So answer is 0.03. Understood this? So in the decimal, whenever you have to decimal, you have to see the zeros in the denominator. If the two zeros are there, so you have to move from the right to left. After two digit, you put the decimal, put the point. So 3 upon 100 from 0.03 likh sakte, theek hai? See here. How many white boxes are there in the sheet? How many white boxes? Let's see here. How many white boxes can you see here? Count it. These are 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. So here we write 22 boxes, okay? See, now, what part of the second sheet is white? Now here we have to write this second sheet. Yani ye wala jo sheet hai, usme kitna part white hai? So we have already counted 22. Out of how many total parts are 100? So we write 22 upon 100. So as you know that in the fractions, the denominator shows the total number of parts, okay? So 22 upon 100, aap aise bhi likh sakte ho, otherwise 22 upon 100, you can write like this way also, okay? See here, don't get confused. 0.10 is the same as 0.1, okay? 0.10, hum 0.1 bhi bol sakte hai, because the decimal ke baad, after the number, if there is 0, there is no value, okay? You can put the 0, that also will be the same. Remember this, 50 paisa, we can write 0.50, yes. And also we can write 0.5, both are the same. Understood this? Okay, let's see next one. Make your own design. Make a nice design by coloring 0.45 part of this square red. So here you have to color 0.45 part. What is this? This is the square sheet. So let's count how many boxes are there. So in the first strip, 3, 6, 9, 10 box. In one strip, 10 box. So how many totals are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 in the one strip. So total 10 strips. So 10, 10 is 100. So 100 boxes in the strips. Okay. We have to colored 0.45 ka matlab hota hai. See here, the after decimal two numbers are the 10th and 100th. So the value is 45 upon 100, right? So here we have to color the 45 boxes with red. Understood this? So you can take any 45 box and color it. 45 box, okay? Use a red color and do it. Okay, next one. This is a homework. Use four colors. Each color should cover 0.05 of the square. Now here you have to use four colors, and each color you should cover 0.05. What is 0.05? Can you write? This is in the decimal form. Now we write as a fraction. You must know about both the things, fraction as well as decimal also, right? So 0.05 ko likhna hoga, to hum kaise likhenge? 05, that means two digit after the decimal. So that means it should be 100 in down. Okay, 05 upon 100. So can we write 5 upon 100? Both are the same, na? If the number is before the 0, that is also no value. And in the decimal, after the decimal number 0, that is also no value. See, so 5 upon 100. So here you have to take 4 colors. First I am using the red color like this. Just I am doing with the pencil, right? And you have to color the any 5 boxes. Now you take another color and color it 5 boxes. Take the third color, color it 5 boxes. Okay? And take a fourth color and do the 5 boxes. Understood this? See this. Now I am taking another color and color it 5. The same way you have to take another two color and do it. Just now I am using the pencil, but you have to take the color, any color, crayons or pencil color, and color it the boxes. Understood this? So you must know about this conversion, right? So how can you convert in the fraction and as well as in decimal? Let's see next one. The sports day. The school at Malappuram has a sports day. The first 5 children in the long jump are, see, these 5 children are scored in the long jump. The they are in a 1 to 5 positions. See, the name is written here, Tina, 3.50 meter. How can you read it? 3.50 meter. So 3 is a meter, that this is a meter. So the before the point, that is a meter, and after point number is showing centimeter, because the smaller unit of meter is centimeter. So 3 meter 50 centimeter also we can read it, right? Then Meena, 4.05 meter, that means 4 meter and 5 centimeter. Rihanna, 4.50 meter, that is a 4 meter and 50 centimeter. Anu, 3.05 meter, that means 3 meter 5 centimeter. And Amina, 3.35 meter, that means we can say 3 meter and 35 centimeter. Are you clear? So whenever you are see the decimal, you have to see the unit also and read according to that. Next lump. Tina jumped 3.50 meter. So which is 3 meter and 50 centimeter? So abhi humne dekha ki Tina ne kitna long jump kiya, 3.50 meter. So if we want to write as a separately, so we can write 3 meter and 50 centimeter. As I told you, na, the meter, the before point number is a meter, and after point number, that is a decimal, is showing in centimeter. Okay. But how far did Anu jump? Dash meter and centimeter. Now here we have to write the Anu measurement, that is 3.05 meter. So how can you write in meter and centimeter? So can we write 3 meter and 5 centimeter? Okay, understood this? So next one. Who is the winner in the long jump? Who is winner in the long jump? That means those who have covered the more distance, that is the winner. So who has covered the more distance? That is the Rihanna, right? 4.50 meter. No one is higher than Rihanna. So here, who is the winner? So we have to write the answer, Rihanna. Okay, clear this? Okay, so everyone write this answer and complete this coloring work also in your textbook. Everyone clear this? How to do it? Okay, let's see the next page. See, write the name of the first, second and third winner of this stand. So here the stand is given. So you are also, whenever you are winning, you get the certificates or medals. So you also will be on stand na, for the position, as per the position. Yes, first position students will stand here, second here and third is here, like this way. So here we have to arrange this number like this way. See, so who is on first positions? We can see from this here. So Rihanna. Now, who is second position? Meena, because 4.50 is a smaller number, 4.05. And who is on third positions? Which number is lesser than 4.05? That is 3.50, that is a Tina. So on the first, we write Rihanna, second Meena, and third is Tina. Understood? So those who have covered more distance, that is on first position. Usse kam gaya hai, wo Meena, and then Tina. Okay? So let's write it, the name here. The first position is on Rihanna. The second is on Meena. And third position is on Tina. Okay? You have to just write down the name. Do you remember that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter? Of course. Aapko pata na ke 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Okay? So 1 centimeter, can we say 1 upon 100 meter? Yes. So also we write 1 upon 100. Now 1 centimeter, how can you write in the decimal form? How can you write it? See, here the 1 is there and how many zeros in the 2? So we put the 0 before it. Main left to right jana hai, then we put the point. So 1 upon 100 ko hum 0.01 likhenge, theek hai? 0.01 meter. Otherwise, agar fraction mein bolenge to 1 upon 100 meter. So both are the same. This is in decimal form and this is in the fraction form. Okay, let's see next here. Write in meters. 3 meter 45 centimeters. How can you write it? What unit comes after it? Meter. 3 meter 45 centimeter. So what we write? 3.45. Unit is already given after it. Okay. Next one. 99 centimeter. It's only centimeter. So you know na, the unit is given meter. So centimeter comes after the point. That means point ke baad hum likhayenge 99. There is no number in meter. So we put the 0. Okay. Next one. 1 meter and 5 centimeter. So how can you write in meter? 1 meter and 5 centimeter. See, 1.5 meter na, 0.5. We write 0.5. See, suppose if you write the 1.5 like this way, is it correct? No, it's not correct, because 5 centimeter, that means 1 meter is 100. So agar hume 1.5 likhege to read hoga as a 50, right? 1.05 and the 5 is a different. 5 ke baad ek 0 lagayega to wo 50 consider hoga. That's why this is wrong. Understood? 5 centimeter means 5 upon 100. So as a decimal hum likhege 0.05. welcome. Are you clear this? So understood? The 5 centimeter means 0.5 has to write, and the 50 hota to 1.5 can we write. Okay? Clear? Next one. How big can you get? See, after breathing out 1.52 meter. See, they are taking the measurement of the chest, okay? So after breathing, the chest measurement is 1.52 meter. Now here, on taking a deep breath is 1.82 meter. So when is it taking the breath? That time the measurement is 1.82 meter, okay? Let's see here. Difference in size. Now we have to find the difference between it. So difference find karna hai. So whenever you heard the word difference, that time you have to do the subtractions. That means what is the measurement? So subtractions, how can you do it? This one is 1.82 meter and this one is 1.52 meter. Subtract from the bigger number, 0.82, and here 0.52. One is the same, right? So this number is the greater. So we subtract from this number, 1.82 minus 1.52. 0, 8 minus 5 is 3, and 0. So what is the difference in size? 0.30 meter. So you must write the unit. Okay, understood? Difference was an idea. Aapko, to aapko kya karna hai? Subtraction. Wo bhi kisme se bigger, from bigger to smaller number. Bigger number mein se smaller number ka subtraction karna hai. Let's see here. Do this for yourself and find the difference. See, you have to grow 45 centimeter more to reach 2 meter heights. See, this teacher is measuring the boy's height. So if he wants to reach 2 meters, still he needs to grow 45 centimeter more. Okay, see this. Now what's इज डिनेश हाइट इन द मीटर? सो डिनेट का हाइट, डिनेश का हाइट कितना होगा? सो हाउ कैन वी फाइंड इट? सो व्हाट टू डू? 45 सेंटीमीटर नीड्स टू मोर टू रीच 2 मीटर. सो इफ़ वी सब्ट्रैक्ट 45 सेंटीमीटर फ्रॉम 2 मीटर सो वी गेट द डिनेश हाइट. अगर दिनेश का अगर 45 सेंटीमीटर ज़्यादा बढ़ेगा तो वो 2 मीटर को रीच करेगा, बट वी डोंट नो अबाउट द दिनेश हाइट. सो क्या करेंगे, 2 मीटर में से 45 सेंटीमीटर को माइनस कर देंगे. ठीक है, बट नाउ सी हियर, द दिस इज मीटर एंड दिस इज सेंटीमीटर. सब्ट्रैक्शन इज पॉसिबल विद द डिफरेंट यूनिट्स? नो, इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल. ओके, सब्ट्रैक्शन, एडिशन, एवरी थिंग शुड बी पॉसिबल विद द सेम यूनिट. सो वॉट टू डू, लेट्स कन्वर्ट इट. 2 मीटर, कैन वी से द 200 सेंटीमीटर? 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 2 meter means 200 centimeter, right? So now can we subtract? Yes, 200 minus 45 karenge. So do the subtractions as you know that na? How to do it? So answer is 155 centimeter. Now we got the answer in centimeter. But here we have to write the height in meter and centimeter. So how can you write it? Kaise likhoge? सो वट टू डू, 155 डिवाइड विथ 100 करेंगे, बिकॉज 1 मीटर इज इक्वल 100 सेंटीमीटर. सो वी गेट द आंसर इन डेसिमल, 1.55. कैसे आया? दैट इज 20 ना, सो यू हैव टू मूव फ्रॉम द राइट टू लेफ्ट, 1 एंड 2, एंड यू गेट द डेसिमल. सो 1 मीटर एंड 55 सेंटीमीटर इज द हाइट ऑफ डिनेश. ओके, अब ही नीड्स टू रीच 2 मीटर, सो 45 सेंटीमीटर उसको ग्रोन अप होना पड़ेगा. ठीक है, ओके, लेट्स सी नेक्स्ट वन.